Alright guys, from here now I'm going to show you guys how to pass your coins to God using the double on your hook. Really important we don't stop it here, waiting for the point to replace the guard or try some attacks. So from here we need to start moving and go to some advantage position. The double on the hook, we take off both hands outside the point's legs, gain control of his hips. After you get the grips on, it's really important to bring the opponent's hips to your lap. We bring the hips up and try to control the ear. Your thumb, any side, you're going to choose one side to pass. Your thumb goes inside the lapel of the opponent. Not this, but this way. And then the other hand goes behind his hips, lifting his hips a little higher, taking off my knees from the floor. Keep all the pressure in my opponent. I maintain the pressure on him and just start moving my legs to the side. As soon as I feel the leg almost popping out, I kick with my shoulder in, just take off my head. I pass the guard. So as soon as you find this position, get your double on the hook, other legs, get control of the opponent's hips, bring it to your lap. Thumb inside the lapel. Other hand goes behind, no more knees on the ground. Move to the side until the legs slide off.